move in.
Let's unite.
enchantment of office kiss. I saw William Demarest. He smiled, I smiled back. Maybe we're on that now. Now. Sometimes I feel like I'm a mile slung wrapped around your neck. That is when I smile, 'cause everyone's a part to let us listen.
Try that one again. Thank you.
People will ask me what I think. Well, about Soul Asylum and who's good to do, and I say I don't care. I don't care. You could not possibly make me care, but I will crumble. You'll stumble. Stinson, and he was so sad I could not understand it until some whisper, this mister, yes, Stinson, you know it's so good, sure, you changed it too. Check out the bitch you wear at con, which I didn't. It was Bobby Stinson, and he was gone. But his guitar rock on in my arms, you know, and I wound up. What I found out, I Stinson to inside. So get your music. Here's something to bring it down, bring the electricity down. She's in love with a boy. Of novels, but of dreams, but she is Katrine. Yes, she is the only choice of the flesh. And yes, to Adam, she's played a game. And she's sworn off the opposite sex until she meets Katrine. Until she meets Katrine. Until she meets Katrine. Until she meets Katrine. Alright. Thanks. Looks like Stephanie's getting ready to do her number. This is a... It's not exactly her debut, but it sort of is. No, I guess it isn't. All right, you want to introduce this song, honey?
This is a song.
No, this protects you.
Put it on that, yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Back to the 60s here. I guess one this will go on for our parents who actually remember the 60s. It's a summer of love song. It's called Last Summer. Okay, we'll try that again. That's what happened in the 60s too. I got from some of the audience to go out with a rocker. So I guess that's how we should do it. Charlotte's in it.
Just one. Gentlemen, the legendary Jim Ruiz Group. Give him a hand, please.